Yeah, well, police say the two janitors should really be thanked for seeing this guy peering through the windows of the cheerleading tryouts and then chasing him down. Police tell us that all of this happened around 7 o'clock last night at Dover Middle School. Police say that while Roy Chapman Jr. was looking through the windows of the double doors leading into the cheerleading tryouts, he was also inappropriately touching himself at the same time. Two janitors spotted him and chased him into the woods, where police eventually caught up with him.
They chased him. They did a good job gave us a good description, so we knew what we were looking for.
Chapman is now being charged with indecent exposure. Police tell us that he was also convicted of the same crime back in 2000 in Exeter District Court. And because of that conviction, this latest arrest is now considered a felony. We did contact the athletic director at Dover Middle School, who told us that none of the students inside the building last night were aware that any of this was going on. We're live tonight in Portsmouth. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.